There you go, use your leg, not the fire. purpose. I'm talking about. Yeah, use any phrase and all you want, man.
So I'm doing it for you.
Careful with your hose.
With everything.
You know, he probably got like 4 G's in his pocket from all the shit he's been making.
Talking to him. Can I change you $2 for 4 hours? One time,
man. He said, what's up, brother? Can I change you $2 for $3?
Yeah, he the fucker was like that thick, man. Hey, man.
How much you get?
He said he was carrying like 4 on him.
Hey, man. There was an Oprah Winfrey, man. There was this one dude, bro. He's a fucking beggar. That motherfucker, bro, makes like 7 figures, bro. Fuck 6 figures. 7 figures, bro. Straight up. You go around the corner, motherfucker got a Cadillac in the back of the fucking store and shit. Yeah, bro. Motherfucker ain't getting it, bro. You don't even work, bro. Because I don't have to work. Why would I work? I make more money. We got that $1 million corner, bro.
$1 million corner.
Remember, just crack it open. It's probably already open. Less acetylene. Be aware of your hose. Yeah, step over it, kick behind you. More. A little bit more acetylene.
I got that shit on my camera, nigga. That dude. That's what really tripped me out.
Yeah. Where the hell you live at, man? You live right here?
I live in Sunnyside.
Sunnyside, okay.
I smoke rats!
That place is the truth. I don't know. I was dipped in, like, I was in Frisco.
Yeah.
And then I was, that's white. I got down here, I was dipped in black holes. But I love it, though. I love seeing my black people.
Yeah, man. Hell yeah, bro.
And then, was this one dude, he was pissing me off, my neighbor. So I made a diss track about that nigga. And then I sent it to him.
For real?
Yeah! I wanted to kick his ass.
No shit.
And then,